that they could have let Zai do it, but I guess he wasn't in a position to do it. That, like,
but well,
oh, we're getting
again,
a charge already
off,
in the mid
so.
Lane. Axe, he has Berserker's Call and a level. Here, he's gonna get stunned by Yaw. He's in the trees really deep. I don't know what they can get out of this, to be honest. We'll see. Force him out of lane. I mean, this is Spearbreaker in a nutshell. He gets the Berserker's Call up. Yaw has charge up in 3 seconds. Nice Treant Protector, Leech Seed. If they get some vision, this is an easy charge. He's getting blocked by his own creeps, not quite. Another Berserker's Call in 3 seconds. A beautiful skewer to the Tower of Fear. Bet he didn't expect this. It ends up not resulting in anything. Just huge commitment for VP overall. And G is just creep skipping at this point.
I don't know what to think
what
of this.
What do you make
from...
of this?
I have not. Like, it can't work, but this is so risky. Yeah, this first blood. Jotam is screwed.
Jotam is screwed, he says. Okay, Fear taking some damage from Leaf Seed. And Diabolic Edict is being tanked by G.
Maybe
she's
screwed.
Fear, one, a couple more.
Nope.
No. A couple more spins would have done it.
Are they actually going to live? This is like unbelievable. Okay,
you don't
G just
die on Axe.
Skewer.
Gonna miss. Yeah, G's stuck. Oh, wait. Actually, Fear gave him a little bit of path to victory.
No,
who's
no,
gonna
no,
get? He's gonna get RNG. Is it gonna happen? Is it gonna happen? He gets it! Oh my god! Unreal!
You cannot be serious. How does this happen?
That is insane.
First blood in battle.